This one's got a big turn, though. See that shit?
Yeah.
It's like almost 90. Deja vu, but deja... KKona don't listen to no deja vu. KKona hear deja vu and they're just like, the hell's this noise? Give me my Johnny Cash. And then they crack open a Budweiser light because they're watching their figure. Because their wife wants them to do it better.
A Russian joined. We're fucked.
Oh, no.
Shit. Speedbird. Fair enough. Bliat. Okay, boys. Let's have a good race. Oh, I'm in the back this time.
Me too. I like the car that has a shark on it.
Yeah, that's sick as fuck. I want a car or a shark on my car. Okay, those signs got torn down. I think we can cut through the grass if we wanted to. Hey, Magenta. Oh shit. Fair enough. It's trying to smash her into the fucking pillar. There you go. Oh, we spun her out. I ain't even mad. Guilty, that's it.
Oh, what the fuck? I think I got disqualified because I tried to cut through the grass.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What?
I have a big, like, minus sign on my thing that says hold button X to reset now.
Damn, alright.
Yeah, I'm in the last place because I cheated, apparently.
Damn, dude. Guess you gotta be griefer.
Yep, that's exactly what that means. Time to grief people.
That's the Jun strat whenever he plays games. He doesn't actually play, he just griefs.
There's another person going backwards, too. They're ready.
Oh, boy.
Hope you're not in first place, dude.
I'm in 10th, so you're good. I see one. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, fuck.
I didn't really cause too much havoc, but it was fun.
Ah, fuck. That did a lot of damage, Jeff. I fucked up by running into the thing in the middle. No! I was trying to smash into that guy, it didn't work out. Alright, who are we following? We're gonna follow the fucking bot? No, fuck that. Wait. Bot's not moving. Okay. Follow. Nah, we'll follow the bot. It's on the square. Oh! Huh? Well, the bot is now lost first place, I believe. Alright, well. Here, let's find, where's Snake at? I saw him playing. There we go. Snake's got this. Good luck, Snake! Whew! Narrowed escape there. Well done. Oh, be careful. Some delinquent drivers up there, probably drinking. There's the robot.
Cry.
Yes?
You should consider dying early and spectating at some point, because some of the damage on the cars, particularly when you're looking at them from the front, looks ridiculous.
I can respect that.
You'll see a car with both of its front wheels pointed in, like, diagonal angles, still managing to drive forward.
Good.
It's pretty intense.
I'm really glad that that's what we see. Snake, you are crushing this track. Shit, people want deja vu. Quick, guys, sing it with me. I don't want to get copyright. All right, you guys ready? All right.
Nope.
Deja vu.
I've been in this place before.
I've been on the streets and know it's my time to go.
Don't let you on the surface mystery. Damn, I've been trying to be me.
Running in the 90s.
It's the new way I like to be.
I'm just running in the 90s.
Come on, set me free.
Yeah.
We got fucked up.
Yeah, look at me, dude. Only person who didn't finish the lap.
Oh, God.
There's one other dude.
Yeah, roars. I received 400 CR.
I did finish the lap, but it didn't count because I crossed over the grass. And once that happened, it immediately put me in 20th place.
I was like, you're a dirty fucking cheater.
Right? I mean, I wanted to try it. Maybe it would have worked, right?
Yeah, I guess that's true.
It was worth a shot.
It was worth a shot. That one guy had a shark, though. How do we get one of those? Yeah. Do we got to pay for it?
Probably have to pay like $30 for it.
$30 shark. Yeah, that's fair. It looks like it comes off too, so that's kind of cool. You can pay to win for extra clutter on the field to confuse your foes.
What if you were able to detach it and it was like a banana from Mario, it just drops behind you and it fucks the person behind
you? Yeah, like a bites their wheel. Oh, yeah.
Except it's a shark.
Yeah, shield a shark that bites your wheel, it'd be sick.
Yeah.
You gonna try Forza Horizon 4 when it comes out? I've never tried a single Forza Horizon game. Is that bad of me?
No.
Oh, okay. That's good. Dude, guys. This fucking game soundtrack is insane.
Is it?
Yes. This is not what I expected.
What do you think corner bombing is, and why is it so looked down upon on this server?
I don't know. I think it means like if there's a pile up and you slam into him, right?
No, maybe? I don't know.
I'm not sure either. Chad, does anyone know the meta? Yeah, I want a corner bomb. It just sounds cool.
I like breaking the rules.
Dude, I think they wouldn't get too mad.
We just show them, because look, most importantly, support your streamers. That means since we're streamers, we're above the law, right?
Yeah, support us wanting to corner bomb. Corner bombing is when you cut corners that crash. Oh, I do that on purpose.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm doing that.
Yeah,
I've
been corner bombing this whole time.
Does that mean we're toxic?
Yeah. Oh well, it happens. Okay. Damn, my drift sucked dick that time. All right. Oh. Static charge. Hello. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. My Lord. Oh, this game is fucking fun.
Yeah, it is.
I really like the destruction of it.
Oh, shit. Too much juice?
Ugh, okay. Drifting works. Sometimes. Right here. It's scary. Like, I just had a straight break that time. Oh, shit!
Did I get you?
No, I just watched that happen, though, right in front of me. That was fucking massive, dude. You went right in for him. Oh, shit. Grass. My ultimate weakness. We can still finish this as heroes. Fuck, hurt myself for a lot of damage. I lost 26 health there. And that slam. Damn. Okay, I think my problem is I've been trying to drift when I'm not stable on the ground. Gotta be stable. Like, that was not stable. That's why I just lost another 11 health. But if I try to be good at the game, I can win. Good job, chat.
Shit.
I lost another 14 health. Laser blade cannot move. Poor guy.
Just fucked myself.
Oh, good. Maybe I can catch up. What position are you in?
11, dude.
Oh, never mind.
I'm the caboose, homie.
Damn, we already got a winner. Alright, so we only got 6. But that's not so bad. Like, 6 is pretty good. I'd say.
Rest in peace, Snake.
Take him out. Do it.
I don't have enough time.
Do it, dude. Get him. Shit. All right, you tried.
I did my best.
Oh, chat, you're being adorable tonight. All right, so.
That's the first race I actually finished and didn't get exploded.
I'm honestly proud. So Magenta's about to make it with no health at all. She has a
sliver. I was
sliver.
Thinking of going back and killing Magenta, but I decided against it.
She just tutted along. I got it, guys. That was pretty sick.
Fuck it, dude.
My shit was lagging so bad. Oh, shit. I had a computer from NASA. Do you think NASA actually has, like, a good computer for gaming?
Probably not.
Right?
I don't know, though.
I don't know either.
I doubt it.
Miss you, Cry. Oh, what up, dude? I'm right here, bro. What?
Just the way you respond to things sometimes. It's like, I miss you. I miss you, Cry. So not, oh, I miss you too. Oh, thanks. So, I'm right here, bro.
I mean, like, I am. Like, what do you want else from me, man?
I don't know, dude. It's just funny. I'm just laughing. Yeah. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. It just made me chuckle.
I feel you. Shit, dude. This game is so chill. I'm
not sure that's how I'd describe this game.
I like it a lot, honestly.
It's like, I mean, it's cool, but chill is not, like, 50 car pileups are not chill.
Hey, I noticed something.
What's up?
Initially, the guy's name was Default, the guy right there with the computer icon. But uh-huh. I see now he's changed his name to twitch.tv/defaultfps.
But of course.
He had to get that
branding
in.
Dude.
He had to get that branding in.
Yeah, got it, you know? You gotta strike while the iron's hot. At least it's not Mixer. But you gotta give me some credit.
Okay.
I'm
all
drifting
right.
On Mixer.
Yeah, I looked at Mixer the other day. It was like Friday night or something like that. And it was really bad. Like all the channels that had over like 1,000, which were like 3, were different languages. Fortnite, PUBG. I don't know. It was just fucking oof.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Russ.
Hey, dude.
Bro, I think that's against the rules of the server.
Yeah, Kona Mommy, dude.
Yo, Chumata's got like a buzzsaw mohawk on his car. That's sick. Okay, that's a...
I have a feeling this map is just going to be disastrous.
I kind of love it, honestly.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. This is great. This is like NASCAR, baby.
Is it really?
Yeah,
what kind
this
of NASCAR do you watch, dude?
The good kind, dude. Oh, my dampers are leaking. What do those do?
Oh, no, I'm not a carologist.
Chat, what's a damper do? Do I need it that much? Is it like my radio?
Motherfucker.
Ah, oh, shit, that guy... Fuck! My suspension brake failure radiator blown! Dude, that guy fucked me, dude! Ah!
Ah, oh, shit!
Shit!
Fuck it, dude!
Engine failure! Gearbox damage! Ah, oh, shit! I can do this.
Come here! I fought someone at the end.
Ah.
Did you just drive backwards and hit me?
Did you hit yes. Snake? That's great.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, man.
Did you like it?
No.
Aw, oh, come on. We do that map every time.
This is a great map. I love this. Twitch.tv/Kratic is joined. Sick. Oh, Snake's dead. I should stop following Snake.
I think I might have had a little bit to do with that.
That's okay. I'm going to watch twitch.tv/defaultfps.
Uh-oh.
Is he streaming right now? He is? Excellent. Hell yeah, dude. He's got some bumping fucking music on his screen.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Does it have wubs?
Probably. I'm gonna grab a quick drink real quick while this race finishes up. Come on, Default FPS! Don't fail us now! I believe in you!
So how are the wife and kids?
They're alright.
That's good.
Yeah.
How's Final Fantasy 14 been?
Been alright, just grinding.
Are you max level yet?
For the main content, yeah, but there are expansions that I gave it to now.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Are you leveling, like, just one class or multiple? What's the deal?
Multiple.
That's what I was doing. I played the trial for a bit, and I leveled all the classes up equally, and it just wasn't my thing.
Yeah.
Just didn't have that pull that MMOs are supposed to have on you.
Yeah, get you.
I think I'm too throttled to be caught by MMOs at this point.
That's how I felt for a long time.
Then again, I say that and I played RuneScape earlier this year, so fuck do I know?
Yeah, right.
But RuneScape's the best. You can sit there and talk shit to people while fishing for lobsters for 10 hours straight.
How many lobsters can you get in 10 hours?
A couple thousand. I think, though, like, it takes a ridiculously long amount of time to level up skills in that game. Like, I think to level up fishing to the maximum, it's like 300-400 hours of fishing.
Oh, yeah?
Just using the crazy psychotic methods that require you to click 5 times a second.
Huh. This just doesn't sound like my thing.
No, it's not. It's what you do when you just have too much time on your hands and you don't know what to do with it.
Okay.
It's the sword. What's up?
I'm kind of into games like that, but I just don't want RuneScape to be that game for me, I guess.
It would be cool if the gameplay itself was compelling. Like, if you had something like Monster Hunter, right? Like, the reason I love Monster Hunter so much is it's grindy. Like, hey, you just have to spend hundreds of hours to do everything in that game.
Yeah.
The core gameplay loop is engaging. Whereas with RuneScape, it's kind of a game you play in the background where you're watching, like, a TV show or some shit.
Yep.
I think very few people actually do nothing but play that game.
All right, boys. Let's do this shit. Huh. After this. Let me know when you guys want to, like, switch games and shit. For the record.
If you're feeling
a different one, like, if you feel like you would have more fun with another one, yeah, feel free to let me know, you know? Just...
I just have fun hanging with my homies, dude.
Yeah, it's KKona and I. We're here to chill.
Yeah, dude. I like the hunting game. I don't know. That game was weirdly compelling, and I didn't expect it to be.
Yeah, dude. Hunting games are great. There's, like, a lot of, like, negative reviews for it, though.
Why? What do the right negative reviews say?
Or maybe that was for Fishing Planet.
Fishing Planet paid to win.
Yeah, I think.
So is that an MMO fishing game?
I don't know. What do you think, Russ?
I have no idea.
It's just... I think it's like an MMO in the sense that, like, there's, like, small little, like, areas where you can walk around in and cast line into the lake or something. I don't think right. There's really much to it outside of that.
And we can fish with each other is what I'm asking, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I meant.
Yeah, I think we can do that.
We can all go on a boat and catch, like, a stingray, and then it'll be pregnant, and it'll give birth to baby stingrays on the boat.
Oh, man.
That happened to my uncle. Made me want to go deep sea fishing ever since I heard that story.
Boys!
Huh?
It's starting.
Oh, boys!
Oh, boys! Here we go.
Whose dick do you gotta suck to be in the front row? All
right? He's got an axe on his freaking truck. That's sick.
Oh, God.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be good, this turn here.
I'm already out.
Oh, twitch.tv Cryo. Oh, God! Oh, boy. That was terrifying, dude. Holy shit, tires are flying everywhere. Now imagine this with ray tracing! Alright team, make sure to check out !! Giveaway to be able to enter for your free chance at the new hottest card on the market with ray tracing. Future Gaming is in September 20th. Alright, cool. It's not even really a sellout though. I get no money for it, I just thought I should mention it. Somebody just crashed over there. What a nerd. Oh, you do !! Giveaway to, like, get the link, by the way. You don't enter just with that, for the record. I need to say that more often. It's okay.
I got fucked at the very beginning, so I just ran in reverse for the entire round.
Oh.
Hope you're proud of me.
Nice job, dude.
Pretty good.
Proud of you. I'm in, like, 12th fucking place, because that pile up at the beginning was just ridiculous.
Yeah, that's what killed me. I was in the center of that.
Yeah, I got pushed into the deep forest.
Is it the scary DSP forest?
Of course. What's up, Snake? I think right there, Snake just cursed my name.
Did you just fuck him up?
I mean, give him a little bump. It wasn't too bad. It was probably more just like a fucking cry. You know, that kind of thing.
That what he sounds like to you?
Yeah. Just like that.
I want to hear him do his impression of you.
Oh god. I don't.
Why not?
I don't know, man. Yo, default FPS crushing it! God, gamer.
I'm surprised. I fucking ran into him, too. I'm going backwards.
Nah, dude. He's a god gamer.
Just too good at racing games, I guess.
Still making it, even though my front left wheel's fucked. Eh, whatever. Fuck it, it happens. Dude, he's so good. Guys, go to his stream if you want a winner stream, okay? Shit. Alright, you guys wanna do one more?
Sure.
Alright. I don't know, man. I'm just not sure about the soundtrack for this game.
Yeah. Like I said, it seems like something maybe 14 or 15 year old me would like, but
yeah,
not really feeling it right now.
Yeah.
Like, they need to have Justin Bieber in this shit. Like, I want to hear Baby.
Like, baby, oh.
Baby, 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 oh.
Dude, you know, the best thing about Justin Bieber.
Aw.
He and Skrillex made a great song.
What was it?
I don't remember. I just know they did a song together. Right? Was that called Country Roads? Justin Bieber and Skrillex. Chat, you're funny.
What?
They're just singing Country Road now.
God.
Oh, shit.
Reminds me of when Brain Power was a huge thing in your chat.
That was a good time.
Yeah.
I like those Brain Power memes, dude. When that was first a thing on Twitch, it was so funny watching the chat sing the whole thing. I don't know why. It's really good. Because the music's shit, we want country back. Yeah, that's understandable. You asked for this? I guess I did, dude. What's up?
When are you gonna play Joe Exotic music?
How's that sound? Can you sing it for me, Mr. Tola?
No, I don't really. I have tried to erase it from the depths of my memory. I just know it's really bad.
I understand.
You know, it's like an Animal Park, man. It's the speakers that plays all the music. So it's all merchandise, condoms with his face on it.
Oh.
Character. You can tell he's a true born and bred Oklahoman.
That's very interesting.
It is.
Huh.
He ran for president too.
Did he win?
He lost.
Oh. I was really rooting for him.
Me too.
He's my president. Dude, this map is pretty.
You're pretty.
Thanks, bro. I like how the signs just say rock with a period. Is it just like a placeholder for a rock model or something?
Nuts.
I'm gonna fuck up. Oh god, I see a Telomio right in front of me. Fuck! I hurt myself a lot to try to hurt you. Whoa!
Oh,
whoa!
Some dude is
I just
fucking
got destroyed!
Me, dude. Holy shit!
Whoa!
Holy fuck, he almost took both of us out. I was at like full health almost. And
oh my god! I was
all right, dude.
Destroyed! Holy shit!
Cry, spectate me, dude.
I am. Fuck, man, he ruined me. Your car looks like pretty good, bro.
It's looking sexy, right?
Alright, fuck. All right. You'll be able to see them coming on the right. They're, all right, they're coming. Do it.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Get him, boy! Oh, shit!
You better swim past them!
Oh, shit. Was Russ? There's Snake. Is Russ, are you still in it?
Yeah.
Where you at? There you... Oh, what's up, dude? You got... How did you manage to get here?
It just kind of happened, you know?
Yeah, it happens. You got, like, probably one HP, yeah?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. I hate it when that happens. I think Roars is the guy that destroyed us, right? Roars?
I have no idea, but I fucked up the turn, and then I saw you miss, and he just came and just...
Yeah, he plowed right
down,
in,
dude.
Full power.
He almost, he did like 70% of my car's health, I think, for
yeah,
something ridiculous like that.
There was a huge chunk taken off both of us. And then he hit me again against the wall, and it was just like, alright, that's cool, man, that's it. That's fair.
I mean, he killed both of us, so you gotta respect that.
Absolutely. Fuck. Yeah, this game is pretty fucking fun. Dude, KKona Night was such a good idea.
Are you gonna keep theming the streams?
It's really just like if we have a cool idea in mind. If not, then
did you do one last week?
Yeah. 2D perspective platforming co-op games.
That's very specific.
It is, but we had them, and then we watched a movie at the end, I think. Because that's what we do when we get tired. What did we watch last week?
Teenage from Outer Space.
Oh, right. And then at the very end, it's him in the sky.
Yep.
That was a great film.
Fuck. So you're telling me the visual novel night is next week, right?
God fucking no.
Are you gonna play Stump Grinder?
What's Stump Grinder, Mr. Tolo?
That's
Katawa Shoujo.
Sounds pretty good.
You never played Katawa Shoujo? You don't know what that one is?
Oh wait, Katawa Shoujo, that's the one with the girls that have like problems, right?
Yeah, Stump Grinder.
Oh, okay. I thought the game was called Stump Grinder.
No.
Okay.
No.
Alright, this makes a lot more sense.
Yeah, my bad.
That's all. Thank you for playing us with us, by the way, chat. Default FPS also. Cool moves, bro. But yeah, good rounds, good hustles, good bustles, good
hustles. Good muscles.
Good muscles.
Nice muscles.
Good music's back.
I'm gonna go get some tea, I'll be right back.
Hi.
Wait, is this song called the Taliban song?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna go ahead and just skip this song. Good God. What the
hell, right?
What's up, dude?
We're done with this game.
Yes. What the fuck, dude? Redneck people are weird sometimes. Alright. So, let's see. We had also Fishing Planet. Because fishing.
Yeah.
SPINTIRES.
Yeah.
Is mudding. An American Truck Simulator, but that's a single player game. Is there another one, or am I missing one?
That was all of them, I think.
Alright. You boys want to go fishing to change. Or mudding? Which one would be better? I think fishing's more like lean, laid back. So maybe we should do SPINTIRES, yeah?
Sure.
Alright, I think Snake did not get back.
Correct.
So you can chill, my dude. Maybe you can go make some popcorn. Maybe,
I have popcorn.
Create popcorn from nothingness.
I have toaster strudel.
Oh, that'd be cool. American Truck Simulator has an online mod. I know Euro Truck Simulator does. Does American Truck Simulator also? Also, Blaze, thank you. Those So Many Bees, Too Cool For You, The Rickest Rick, Princess Neko, Aflac Duck, Denethian, Weird Mr. Alex, Hand Bun, Gay Octolings, and Solar Sun for
63 months.
Jesus. Thank you. I'm grinding DQ11, so everything's fine for me. Lucky. Wish I could play Dragon Quest 11 right now, but that's not a KKona thing to do.
Dragon Quest makes more sense. I thought Dairy Queen 11.
The 11th Dairy Queen that's been installed in this neighborhood is very doing great for itself. It's really asserted its differences from the first 10 of the Dairy Queens. But the 6th Dairy Queen is still the best. Russ Money just gave me... Oh, play game. Okay. I've accepted an invitation to play SPINTIRES.
That's what we're doing now?
Yes.
Okay.
It's a little robot-y. Okay, there's the game. Okay, it's... Oh, God, that's... That's not normal. Okay, let's go ahead and not... What? What's happening?
Is this the game that was, like, 500 MB to download?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Wait, is it 500 MB? What? Really? Oh, hang on. I gotta do my settings, and I can't do it in a party. Oh, God. I hit exit, and it just exited the whole game. Tell me about it. Okay.
Oh, man. This is fucked up.
In and out, it's just Robot City. Oh, God. No. Oh, God.
I can't even control it. Like, it won't let me use the interface with keyboard or controller.
Really? Dang, it looks good. Alright. Let me set the game capture. Alright, apparently though, there is a mod for American Truck Simulator to make a multiplayer. I feel like we need to try to get that set up though.
It's not something you just jump into, right?
Yeah, usually when it's modding a multiplayer thing, it's a bit more of a hassle to still get set up. So we'd still need to have some time to prep. But I'm good to go. I have no clue how to play this game. I played this a little bit with Spoon years ago for like 9 minutes.
How do you ready up?
I don't know.
Like yourself, maybe? I don't know.
Maybe hit vote to start?
We both had the same fucking idea, dude.
Oh, on the bottom left, yeah, it's the vote to start. Okay. I think we've ever had.
Thanks for playing Wreckfest with us, even as we all sucked and blew up.
Absolutely, it's all good memory. That was fun. Also, apparently, to get the game working, American Truck Simulator multiplayer, you have to play solo mode for 2 hours anyway.
What the fuck, dude?
This is a lot of fucking shit.
Holy shit!
Oh.
Do I not get to do this with a controller?
Wait, what is this camera?
What the fuck?
What? Oh, God. This is... What? So wait, are we in the same truck?
So I don't know, so.
Okay, I can drive the truck. Can you see me driving?
Yeah, I see a ghost outline of you.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay. All right. Make sure you turn off the park brake.
How the fuck do you do that?
Press space.
Okay.
And then just drive. Oh, okay. Once we get a certain distance, we, would it be better to use a controller?
Probably. Your trucks are actually,
yeah.
You're blocking my little tutorial pop-ups.
Oh, okay. I'm out of here. Ah, shit. I'm stuck. Fuck. Aw, man.
Okay, this game's making me feel like a huge brainlet.
Alright, what's the problem?
I can't move.
Did you take off the park brake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Push forward on, or push up on the arrows.
I have, yeah.
Oh.
Is it the arrows specifically?
Maybe it's using your controller.
Maybe.
I can't really get out. I'm kind of stuck.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Oh, fuck. Maybe we should restart.
There you go. There you go.
Oh, shit. All right. I just wanted to get straight so we can get everyone ready. Hopefully, Tolo. We can master.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the engine. Hold on.
It's okay. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit too if I can.
Like, this shit is loud as hell.
It is pretty loud.
Okay. So my diff lock is on, all wheels on, gear zero. Like, what the fuck? Oh shit, pressing one changes the camera.
I have to alt tab and lower it through the mixer? Wait, no, sound level. First thing. Boy's dumb as fuck. Alright. Mouse. Okay, Russ, you're looking great, dude.
Free.
You're free, dude. Nope.
Oh, no.
Up. There you go.
Oh, that's freedom. His fucking weird ass gear system. Okay.
Oh, okay. Tolo's moving, dudes. Thing.
Yeah, I am.
Sick.
Go on.
All right, I don't know where we're supposed to be going and shit, but.
Hey, where's Snape?
He doesn't have this game.
No.
He didn't want it. I think he said something along the lines of, "That sounds most unappealing."
So far, I can't say I really blame him.
But it's murder. Beatrice. I need to level out. Calm down, truck. Shit. I guess I can see why the camera is so wild. It's a very big thing.
Man. Oh shit, dude. I'm gaining speed.
Yeah, dude?
Yeah.
I think Russ is already got a new fucking truck company has started up. Wow. I'm sitting here just trying to get up on the goddamn road.
You don't have that KKona blood in you, dude.
Guess
you're
not.
You're filthy Floridian.
I am. That's true. Yo, that's wet as fuck.
Hell yeah, dude.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't know, I'm an amphibious truck now.
What are Switch you gears? Idiots doing? I don't know, it's just the road led this way. Oh shit, I'm going down, dude! 11 damage, I'm taking the hits. The water is attacking me. Shit. How do I decide against this? Uh-oh.
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 Water's too deep.
Uh-oh. Hey, Russ.
I'm trying.
I'm dead. Attach a cable to my shit. Pull me out. I actually think you can do shit like that, too. Like, there's a winch and shit. I can't really move.
I'm out of here.
Yeah.
Wait, come on. Wait, come on.
I need to be saved, guys!
How the fuck did you sink that far?
There's a hole here.
I drove that way, though.
I don't know. Russ, attach a winch to me, dude.
I don't even know how to detach this thing.
I don't know. Click a button. I'm gonna die! Repair with add-ons or rescue to garage. Is that to sign me, like, signal me off for the afterlife? Trucker sign off? Okay. Thanks, man.
I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't
know. Should we just restart?
No, I'm in an epic battle with the mud right now. Who's gonna win?
Oh, shit, okay. Good luck, dude. You're doing great. Oh god, we
don't
definitely
understand me cry, tell it.
We definitely should probably look at the tutorial. Cause this is one of those complicated games. What's
I
up?
See how you change gears now.
Yeah. One.
R. You have to do it like it's a manual stick shift in real life.
Well, guess I can't.
That's
really
why I couldn't start
right now. Alright, I guess I'll use my mouse and keyboard. Fuck it.
Alright, we can restart.
Oh, you do it. That's cool. What the fuck is what gear, though?
Yeah, like 13 different gears.
That's a lot of gear.
What, have you never driven? You never driven a semi truck before?
No.
How can you have a KKona stream when you're not even a trucker?
Some fake as fuck. I said it's 1+1. Also 1. Negative. I don't know what this means. Look at the dang song. Mud on the tires. Yeah, that sounds about right. Are you guys still on the server?
Yeah. Right, spinning right. My wheels in the mud. This game's really good.
Yeah, let me turn up the we might just a get little bit here. There you go, chat. Your fucking brake is on. Well, my whole fucking whip was dead. Let me know when it's up again, my dude. Press V to toggle the advanced mode. I don't think we're ready for the advanced mode.
Are you sure?
Like, I'm just saying.
I don't know, dude. I think we're really good at this game.
I don't know, man.
I think we did great.
If anything, at least you guys can still refund it. I can't. I've had this game for too long. Bought this game in like 2015.
God damn, it's a long time.
Yeah, Spoon wanted me to play it with him. We didn't like it.
Why?
Because it's really hard, as you can see. I don't know. I guess I should have mentioned that before we decided to do this.
I just want to know what our goal is. Like, where the fuck are we going?
What I recall last time is you can like deliver shit, like logs and stuff. So that might be a thing. What the hell? A man named Shaneo is in my lobby. Is this you, Russ?
No. I think Russ left because,
yeah. Oh, goddamn, why? Wait, because what happened?
Because some random joined us.
Oh. I guess that was the random.
Yep.
Engineering game streamers play this as an intense driving co-op simulator. Wow. Ready. Alright. 3 balance points. I don't know what that means. Let's do it, boys.
Here we go.
Alright. So, let's let one person get out first so we don't freak out.
We're in a different place now.
Oh, this is where I started last time I played with Spoon. Okay, Russ, you go first. Park brake is on, turn off. Okay. Nice and safe. There we go. We're like turtles going to the ocean.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is this a car themed stream?
Oh wait, hang on guys. Is this a car themed stream? It's a KKona stream. Okay, wait, carries 400 repair points. Utility. Yo, guys, we can like in this area we can get shit.
What do you mean?
I don't know, like I can get a spare wheel, utility attachment, and garage tools cart.
You don't need that shit.
Okay. You got it, sir. Alright. Oh shit, Russ, you're not stuck, are you?
Maybe a little bit.
Do you guys know how to bring out your mouse?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Hold left click.
Okay, hold on. I wanna... We gotta figure out how to use our winch, because we can help each other out of the mud, like, with winches and shit. I just don't know how to do it. I guess I could check the options, though. Wherever that is. Okay. Keyboard. Winch. Pool is F. Just straight up F? No. Okay. So what do you want from a video game? Headlight is H, for those who don't know.
What's the horn?
G.
G is... yeah.
I like the little sound effect, or the shockwave effect.
The horn you can really feel.
Press 1 cry? What did 1 do?
1 does your camera.
Oh. Oh, that's pretty cool. How would I take it off that, though?
Press 1 again.
Oh, makes sense. I still don't know how to do the other shit. Alright, wait, what did I just do? Shit. Wait, my engine stopped. Uh-oh, how? What did I do? Okay. Press V, then click on your bumper, then on a tree. Oh. Okay, alright, guys. Check this shit out.
Back, Tolo.
I need to go to the sea.
Oh my god.
No, my little turtle friend.
What do you want us to come back for?
Yeah, I'll try to get over towards you. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys
the
winchy.
Winch me, daddy.
Use your gear shift. Like what would I shift it to? This?
Shift it to automatic.
My engine stalled on that one.
Yeah, don't do that one.
I guess that's good. I don't know what kind of gear I want.
The bottom, I think, is reverse. The middle left is just your normal gear.
I'm suggesting a winch team, dude.
Hold on. How do I? Alright.
Cool.
Is that it?
I think that's it, dude.
How do I take it off me?
We don't. We're married now.
I want to see this holy matrimony. I'm coming back.
Challenge one. You have to drag my dumb ass. Drag my ass to the finish line.
Oh, all wheels on. Okay. Thank you, chat. Am I on the right gear? Hey,
what's
guys.
The button for all wheels again?
E. What's going on, gang?
We're twins now. Married twins.
Oh, that's just lovely. Hey, you want to see some cool shit?
Yeah, sure.
Check this out, boys.
What you got?
I'm gonna press this button, and this button, and then winch this tree. Pull it.
Can you can you like reel in the winch?
It reels me in.
What do you push for that?
What are you doing?
Hold
F. What are you doing, dude?
This is reeling it in.
You look like you're about to tip over on my screen.
I know.
Man. Accept winch suggestion from Bleeding Barry? Sure, I've always wanted to be winched by two men. How do I get this shit off?
I don't fucking know, dude. Oh, I clicked it. If you click the X.
Okay.
Alright.
So where do you figure our goal is? I guess down that road.
Yeah, let's go down that road.
There's some big ass mushrooms out in the woods. Holy hell.
Yeah.
I'm learning how to do stick, guys.
Nice.
Yeah.
They said video games won't ever teach you any real life skills.
Right. Great. Oh, dude, there's some fucking trees right there. I bet we can use those trees. Maybe I can take them.
Only use me trees. You good? You need me to winch you?
Winch me, Dad.
Alright.
Here I go.
I think we're both stuck.
Fuck. Don't worry, guys. I'm coming.
I get rid of the winch.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, I'm coming.
What the fuck? Cry, help me. He's trying to kidnap me.
Oh, no. Not kidnappings.
I'm Cry, coming. Winch me. Winch okay. me and cancel it.
Okay. I'm coming. You're right. I'm going backwards. Okay. Alright, don't worry. Here I am.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
I exit?
No, I got it. Okay. Here we go. Winch through my other players. Oh god, you left mine. Alright, fuck it, we're safe now. From the Chupacabra.
Oh god. The Chupacabra.
I'm the Chupacabra.
We're all the Chupacabra. Top left on stick, is that the best one?
Let's have more loose torque, I guess, I don't know.
Master torque powers.
Oh shit! There's something over you.
Oh shit! Oh dude, Jesse Cox is asking if I'm good on Thursday.
Are you?
I think so.
Cool.
Chat, am I good for Thursday to go record more with Jesse Cox? I don't have anything planned, right? Oh, you unlocked a new car?
We're gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links.
Ah, good. Yo, my engine stalled!
You're in the wrong gear.
Shit.
This is mine now.
Alright.
Can I have
one? Are we all supposed to do this, or?
I don't know.
I think you're going the wrong way there, bud.
Do we? Oh, god damn it.
What?
Keep stalling because I don't know what gear I'm supposed to be in. Like, what continents or whatever that I should be in that gear right now is my question.
If you alright, if you just want to forget about it, do the top right, and I'm pretty sure that's automatic and you don't have to fuck with the gear shit.
Holy shit.
Because I can get the gear, go from 1 to 5 without messing with the gear thing by having it this. I'm pretty sure that means it's on the auto transmission.
Holy shit. Hey, Russ.
Huh?
What you doing with that thing you got?
I don't know, man. I don't understand this game.
Yeah, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do.
They were supposed to bring it back to the base, maybe? I have no fucking clue.
Not sure either. Hey, there's a fuel over there. That's something.
A singular fuel.
That looks... That's... Okay. Fuel me up, daddy.